Alright, you guys, I was planning on going to Meridian, but instead, I just noticed that we were really close to this corrupted land. It's level 20, I'm level 17, I figured I could at least give it a shot, see if I can get it done. Worst case scenario, I'll just run away like a little chicken, but I figured give it a shot anyways. We got these little ostrich things. Oh shit. Oh, I pissed them off. Gotta move, gotta move. Oh, I got another good shot. Oh, yep, I pissed them off again. Oh shit, they're really coming towards me this time. But they haven't seen me yet. Oh, god damn it. Don't move, don't move. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, god damn it, they found me. Oh, gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go. Oh my god, oh my god. Shit. Like I said, I was gonna run away like a little chicken. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh man, they are not fooling around. Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of them up there too. Okay. Well, that didn't go as intended. Although the cat, I think I can, if I sneak up on it, I can do a stealth kill. Those peacocks, that's another story. That is another story. We gotta, I didn't die. I wanna try it again. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Shit, shit. There's a... right here, come on. Oh good, I made it in here. Okay, I'm gonna throw a thing over there, get their distractions. And hopefully they'll leave me alone. Oh, come on. Little bird, go away. Okay, let's see your... What? Oh shit! Somehow they noticed me! Go! Go! Oh, damn it! Just slide! Okay. Am I good? Am I good?
I don't know. Hunting me.
Oh, come on. You know what? Long range. Ooh, I'll take off their armor. I'll take off their armor. Just like that. Oh, look at all those components. Just gone, my friend. Okay, that's one. Oh, gotta go, gotta go. What the hell was that? Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Come at my... This way, this way. Oh, come on. Run at me, run at me. Gotcha. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's one down. Oh, that's nice. And I took off a lot of their health, too. So, I'm thinking... I'm thinking doing this. Oh shit, okay. I'm too far away, it looks like. There we go. Let's go long range again. There we go, right in the face. Right in the face. You know, I don't know where the exact location their weakness is. Okay, it's their breast. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Come at me. There we go. He's weak. He's weak. Hurry up. Hurry up. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, got him. Go, go, go. Shit, he's not dead. He's just extremely weak. Oh, damn. Something died. Maybe. No, didn't. Crap. come on. Shit. Come on, come on. Run at me. Oh my god! What happened to my thing? It disappeared! Oh no! No! Go, go, go! Oh, get out of here! Heal up, heal up, heal up. Oh, I don't have any. Okay, there we go. Oh my god! We got one guy that's almost dead though. We got one guy that's almost dead. Oh, there he goes! It was the wrong one that ran into it. That's okay, that's okay. There we go. Beautiful. We only have one left. Yeah, we only have one left. Oh shit, I pissed him off. Oh, go, go, go. Switch over to fastbow. Oh no, 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 no. Go, into the water. Go with fire. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh, so close. And so close to death at the same time! Oh. Oh my god, this is interesting. We almost got this place though. We almost have it. It's just that one guy. Shit! Oh! Dodge it! Oh, we just dodged it. Barely. Oh, come on. Oh, I got hit by that one. Oh, it like popped my eardrums. That's kind of cool. What was that? Oh, hell no. What was that? I was not anticipating this. Get this, get this. Oh, heal up as much as you can. Okay. Oh my god, what was that? Like, is shockwave catch on fire or something? What was that?
Helpful.
Definitely helpful. We're gonna have to heal up really quick. Really quick, that is. Oh man, if I didn't use that potion, I would have been dead. Okay, just a little bit more. I was hoping there's an herb. That should be enough. Let's just heal up. Okay. Let's go back to the long range and try to snipe this bad bird, kill it, and get this thing done with. Okay, here we go. Stealth mode, long range. Oh, yes. Oh, come on. Oh, just like that. Boom goes the dynamite and we take the corruption out. Oh, man. That was more interesting than going to Meridian, I will say.
The sun's coming up.
The sun's coming up? The sun is up, my friend. Oh my goodness. Okay, well we got this place cleared out. Another one bites the dust, and now let's head to Meridian. Oh, there was actually a data log in that little broken down tower. Okay. So I think I've acquired everything in this area. I'm not seeing anything different. So yeah, now is a good time to actually head to Meridian, and we will be right back. Oh, I'm gonna override a ball. Oh my god. Will it let me do it? Did it do it? I got me a ball, you guys. Hell yeah. Oh, this is amazing. Look at this. I got me a bull. Can I not cross here? Come on, let me cross here. Here we go. Oh, let's rush it. Let's bull rush it. Oh my goodness. This is great. I got me a bull. Don't mess with the bull and not get the horns. Oh, there we go. Is there another one? There is. Oh, get him! Oh, get him! Shit, wrong one. No! Oh, look at that! I totally knocked him.
I don't want to go down like this.
You're not gonna go down. I'm
just
here.
Stay out of their way for now.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Oh,
okay, let's
help me.
Now that we've got my bull, let's just head to the Meridian. No more delays unless something's on in the road. Oh man, look at that bull ass. Oh man. Oh, it's a big ass bird. Oh my god. It's still chasing me. Oh my god, run away. No. Oh, keep on going, Mr. Bull. Oh, I wonder if he's a Raiders. Okay. Are we good? I think we're good, you guys. Oh, man. I mean, these guys are looking fearless, man. They're just like walking around in the desert and without a care in the world. Good grief. Oh. Oh. Will I plow him over? No, I didn't bull rush him. Okay. Oh, wow. This is a very interesting looking place. Reminds me of the Indiana Jones Raiders. Raiders? No. Yeah, Raiders of the Lost Ark. When they go to that one temple near the end, and it's all like sandstone, reddish like this. Quite interesting. Oh, hold on. Oh, there's a dude here. I didn't even see him.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there's strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Okay, it's just a new bandit camp that's available. Okay, we'll definitely get to that later. We're still going to Meridian. Don't worry, Nil. I'll catch up to you later. Is that a... What is that? Oh my god, look how big that thing is! Are you kidding me? That thing is huge! Oh, can I ride it? My first concern isn't how can I kill it, is can I ride it? I wanna ride that big ass thing. The bird. I want to ride the flying bird too. Oh man. Okay, we can't go any further with our mounts. We have to walk the rest of the way. Let's hit up this bonfire really quick. Okay, so we're not too far away from our objective.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous.
Not me.
We're loyal.
I'm just leaving. All goods. Nuh-uh. Not my goods.
Somewhere.
My goods are good.
And so is Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the vanguard.
Why do those guards keep on slamming the floor? That makes no sense. Although this place is definitely like something right out of Assassin's Creed.
Oh,
would love it.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead. Make way, make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
Damn straight! He wants to listen with that Putang!
Alone, as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
The decisions. Always the decisions. Which ones will affect what? I lost someone too. Show him your heart that you care. It'll get easier by using your brain and thought. Or just be brutal and luck. Stop feeling sorry for yourself, you fool. But I think Aloy is more of a, I lost someone too.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
Well, that kind of backfired. Why am I here?
What has happened since we last spoke? The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But,
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
That's fine with me. You're the judge, jury, and executioner.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
I kind of wish I chose a different thing other than my pops died too.
How many people are all talking at once? How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Oh, they got those guards remind me of the mummy. The keepers.
Apparently, they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Blood for blood, vengeance for Ursa.
How long will Avad hide in his palace? Blood for blood, vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide? hide in his palace? Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Errant, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Ooh, I kinda wanna know. I feel like Olin's gonna be the key culprit. This place is so orange! Oh man, looks like the Oompa Loompas died here. God damn it.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Yeah. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
This rug is frayed. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Okay, so we have to find the key. Find a way to break the hatch. Maybe drop something big and heavy on it? Well, that usually works. Let's check upstairs.
Call it a day, girl. Wasting time.
I am not wasting time, good sir. I will figure this out. This venture is ours to complete. It's probably have to go upstairs. Ooh, what's this? Family portrait. Yeah. No one does tapestries nowadays. Okay, can we go in here? No. Hey! I need you to break open a door. Just kick it in again. Okay, let's see, we probably are gonna drop something on it just to open it up. Oh my god, I was right!
Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down.
Let's push it.
A little push.
You should probably say watch out below.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
We're even. You broke one door, I'll break the other. Okay. Let's head down and venture into a tomb. Ooh. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff to scan. Oh, what's this?
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Well, that's one clue down. I know there's some stuff over here. Just gonna double check around my vicinity. Oh, it's a map. Two-dimensional represent edge directions and geographical data transposition. Interesting. Was that it? Oh, the chest. Whatever this is. Book parchment inked with glyphs.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
Okay, and then this.
A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Okay, let's talk to Aaron.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
I'm gonna tell him.
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
Dude, he broke into this guy's house. I'm gonna definitely help him. I don't care. The excavations, Olin, they are all gonna wait. I mean, they're gonna be there no matter what. I mean, so is a side quest, but still, I feel like we need to help him. Anyways, that is pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed Horizon Zero Dawn. Any support is appreciated. Likes, comments, subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.